Well, a bit of good news after a year of record low travel. BWI Airport says passenger traffic picking back up a bit. The airport says yesterday was actually their second busiest day since the pandemic began. Nearly 21,000 people went through security. Several days in the past 2 months have neared that benchmark also.